Place the SD card reader into position using the screw holes and ports for alignment. Install two retaining screws. Connect the SD card reader cable to the system board.